My name's Anna Mae Rohanning-Darton, and I married a man from Cliffside Park that lived on Knox Avenue, was a 53 graduate of Cliffside Park High School. He went to Cliffside Park every day, all of his friends that he was with, all the kids he graduated with, and I never had the opportunity to go there, but I have a book on Cliffside Park, and it looks like it was great fun, and Art told me all kinds of stories about what they used to do when they were kids there. I thank you for listening to my small story. Hopefully somebody else will have one that's more exciting. Thank you, and God bless you and yours.
Ride the coaster, get cool in the waves in the pool, you'll have fun. So come on over.